And on the upright bass, the guy that's been with us for over 20 years, 23 years now. He said he doesn't hear much excitement in my voice. There's a lot. I love having you. You're the only one that gets me, Mike. I'm so mean to him, and he still loves me. I put hot dogs, like grilled hot dogs one time, in the F-holes of his prized K-bass at a campfire, and he's still in the band. Please make welcome Michael Barber on the occasion. He's a forgiving sort.